I want to share some of that knowledge with you, especially about some amazing herbs that can help lower HbA1c levels. HbA1c is a measure of your average blood sugar levels over the past 3 months, and keeping it in check is crucial for managing diabetes. My favorite is cinnamon. You might know it as a delicious spice for baking, but did you know it can also help lower your blood sugar? Studies have shown that taking 1 gram of cinnamon daily can reduce HbA1c levels by 0.83% in people with type 2 diabetes. It's easy to add to your diet, sprinkle it on your oatmeal, mix it into your yogurt, or even add a dash to your coffee. There is a more detailed video link above for more about cinnamon herb. Fenugreek seeds are another fantastic herb for managing diabetes. These seeds have been used in traditional medicine for centuries. A study found that taking 10 grams of fenugreek seeds daily can significantly reduce fasting blood glucose and HbA1c levels. You can soak the seeds in hot water and drink the water, or you can grind them into a powder and add them to your meals. For more detail about fenugreek, see the link above. You might know aloe vera as a remedy for sunburn, but it can also help with blood sugar control. Aloe vera has been shown to improve glycemic control, which can help lower HbA1c levels. You can find aloe vera juice in health food stores, but make sure to choose one that's safe for internal use. Nigella sativa, also known as black seed or black cumin, is another herb that can help manage diabetes. Studies have shown that it can improve blood sugar levels and reduce HbA1c. You can take it as an oil or in capsule form, and it's also available as seeds that you can sprinkle on your food. See the video link above for more detailed information. Black cumin. Astragalus membranaceus is a herb used in traditional Chinese medicine. It's known for its immune-boosting properties, but it can also help lower blood sugar levels. You can find astragalus in supplement form, and it's often used in teas and soups. Barberry is a shrub that produces bright red berries. These berries contain berberine, a compound that has been shown to help lower blood sugar levels. You can find barberry supplements in health food stores, or you can use the dried berries in teas and recipes. Gymnema sylvester is an herb that's been used in traditional Indian medicine for centuries. It's known as the sugar destroyer because it can help reduce sugar absorption in the intestines. Studies have shown that it can help lower HbA1c levels. You can find gymnema in supplement form, and it's also available as a tea. Bitter melon might not be the tastiest herb, but it's very effective in managing diabetes. It contains compounds that act like insulin and help lower blood sugar levels. You can find bitter melon in supplement form, or you can cook with the fresh fruit. It's often used in Asian cuisine. See the video link above for more about bitter melon herb. Ginger, the spicy solution. Last but not least, ginger is a fantastic herb for managing diabetes. It's known for its anti-inflammatory properties, but it can also help lower blood sugar levels. You can add fresh ginger to your meals, make ginger tea, or take ginger supplements. Lots of herbal preparations use ginger for traditional medicine. Managing diabetes can be challenging, but incorporating these herbs into your diet can make a big difference. Remember, it's always important to talk to your doctor before starting any new supplement, especially if you have diabetes. They can help you figure out the right dosage and make sure it won't interact with any medications you're taking. I hope you found this information helpful. Living with diabetes for over 40 years has taught me a lot, and I'm happy to share what I've learned with you. Stay healthy, and take care. Do not forget to click the like button and subscribe. Up above you see videos related to herbs for diabetes and health. Thanks very much for watching this video. Subscribe to my channel.